This hydrogel almost feels like cookie dough, is what OU researchers believe will change the lives of millions suffering from a traumatic brain injury.
But it's a centuries-old procedure, and we're trying to modernize it.
If Michael Dedamore's research project goes as planned, traumatic brain injuries will soon require just one surgery instead of the current standard two.
As a surgeon, as a life-saving procedure, may need to take out part of the skull to allow the brain to swell. The problem is you need to find something to put back later on after the swelling goes down, so there's a second surgery.
Instead, Dedamore says surgeons can spread this flexible material onto the swollen brain during the first surgery, and over time, the bone will regrow.
So it provides a scaffolding material for the body to regenerate its own bone.
A mixture of hyaluronic acid and natural tissue, the research team mixed it up in less than 5 minutes.
It's a material that starts off like a paste, kind of like toothpaste or peanut butter, but then after a light is shown on it, then it turns into a flexible material, kind of like Jell-O.
The NIH funding the project over the next 4 years, $2.4 million. Dedamore says this advancement will save the patient money, time, and treat the injured brain right at the source. Reporting in Norman, Kylie Thomas, KOCO 5 News.